choose to forget. So it's the laughter we will remember whenever we remember the way we were, the way we were. All the colors of the rainbow, all the voices of the wind, every dream that reaches out to find where love begins. Every word of every story, every star and every sky, every corner of creation lives to testify. For as long as I shall live, I will testify to love. I'll be a witness in the silence, says words are not enough. With every breath I take, we'll give thanks to God above. For as long as I shall live, I will testify to love. From the mountains to the valley, from the rivers to the sea, every hand that reaches out, every hand that reaches out to offer peace, every simple act of mercy, every step the kingdom come. All the hope in every heart will speak one love.
Annual Buchanan Kiwanis Hoop Invitational would place the two defending Valley Championship teams head-to-head for the tournament champion. What would unfold? This is good stuff. A packed house for the title. Union Carvel Wafer gets the inside pass from Coop Taylor for the nice deuce hook shot for two. But relaxed in the Eagles, Andrew Awad will get on the transition for two. Check out this offensive action. You gotta like stuff like this. Chris Hernandez finds Eric Norcross to Charlie Rodriguez. But Union's Deshaun Stevenson decides to run it himself, going coast to coast for the jam. This game stayed tight, but it would come down to Union going, getting the defeat, or actually losing to Clovis West.
time rivalry tonight, not on the football field, but in the HIT Hoop Championship at Fresno City College. Eagles head coach Vance Walberg and the defending Valley champs looking for another one in the win column. Cougars shoot the long ball with success late. Bingo bongo, but no, it would not be enough on this night. Eagles know how to run the break as well as play a controlled style. Matt Avedikian gets the layup right there, and the title for the second year in a row goes to Clovis West, 77-60. Ashley Knowlton and the Eagles are the champs.
Bring it.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now honey, honey, come ride. TKNY, all up in my eye. You got a Prada bag with a lot of stuff in it. Give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing a kid. Wishing they was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar right from Cuba Cuba. I just bite it, it's for the look, I don't light it. Ill way to hand me on the hand, stay on play. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Ha ha, Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. What? You on the ball with your kid? Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what I did. Mama's, I'ma come close side in the middle of the club with the rubber dub. No love for the haters mad cause I got floor seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50-yard line with the Raiders. Met Ali, he told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ play another from the Prince of this, Your Highness. Only bad chicks riding my whip. South to the west, to the east, to the north. Bump my hips and watch them go off, but go off. But yes, yes, sure, and you don't stop in the winter order.
Summertime.
I mix it hot, getting jiggy with them. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. 850 IS if you need a lift. Who's the kid in the drop? Who else? Will Smith. Living that life, some consider a myth. Rock from South Street to 125th. Women used to tease me, give it to me now, nice and easy. Since I moved up like Georgia Wheezy. Cream to the maximum, I'll be asking them. Would you like to bounce with the brother that's platinum? Never see Will attacking them. Rather play ball with Shaq and them. Flatten them, like getting. Thought I took a spell, but I didn't. Trust the lady of my life, she hitting. Hit her with a drop top, with the ribbon. Crib for my mom on the outskirts of Philly. You trying to flex on me? Don't be silly. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it.
The slam dunk. Eddie Pioti's team didn't back down, though. Bryson White steps up, and he nails the three-pointer right here. Clovis West is especially tough when they play at home. Ash Knowlton with a nice pass inside. Anthony Aiello with a score. Golden Eagles beating the Knights tonight. League play gets going next week. Look at it this time. Knowlton takes it himself, and he will knock down the jumper for the bucket. Meantime, at Buchanan High, the Bears were taking off the pass.
There he goes down the court, turns around, can stop, he's going to pop, he's going to hit. On defense, Knowlton takes the charge like a man. Turnover, Bowler. Then he pickpockets. This is legal in high school basketball. Pickpocketing there and doing the dishes. Eagles roll, 86, 52.
Thought I'd feel this way, and as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for good times and bad times. I'll be
like 4-2 in the ninth grade. Then Knowlton swings across to Kaleb Adams. Nice bounce pass to Big Brad. Brad Hertel, Clovis West up 8 early, and it's bombs away from the outside. Dion I has an eye for the hoop. Bangs home the three-pointer. Clovis West playing that swarming defense. Kafui Okondu. Kafui to you too. Pokes it away. Gets it back. Final 99-50. A 49-point win.
Done now. Told you. You just don't listen. I must do better. explain. But you didn't hear me though. Now. Now. I must fight you. I must fight. But I want to.
Come through, run through, gun who? Oh, you don't know what the gun do? Some do, those that know, a real pride. And you think you wanna try it, go around and start a ride. Don't ride, regardless, because I'm the hardest rap artist, and I'm a star. For real, get up and feel my words. I make curves, spit up and squeal. That's all I've been hearing lately. Take me, wanna duct tape me and make me. Put their brains on the wall, when I crawl. Too late for that 911 call. You can stay deep, but a lot of them bluff. I'm not me, because I'm a that can get out of them cuffs. I think a lot of them's tough. That's just a front. When I hit niggas like what you want, the battle turns into a hunt. Hit the dog right behind, chasing them down. We all knew that you were but I'm chasing it now. And never give a dog blood. Or a brother have a dog bite blood. Fighting whatever, all up in your gut. Give it to them all like that. It ain't no love, I do them all like that. Fall right up in their back. Clack, clack. Close your mind, baby, you're sober. Forget it. Have it in front of your building, but nobody knows who did it.
Why? Where my dogs at? Well, why? Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at? Well, why? Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at? Well, why? Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at? Well, why?
Keep you running from the werewolf. Howling at the moon on the roof. No! Get him. 10 months on him. Hope God's with him. Give me the bat. Let me split him. I have him with a pillow in the casket. Won't fit him. Only reason I did him, he wouldn't fight back. Let the strike back. Let him like that. Laying up with a white hat. Hitting right back at you. When I snatch him, I pop the grave. Nothing but bones and ash. Hitting gashes to the head. Straight to the white meat. But the streets stay red. Just gon' give me head for free. Cause they see who I'ma be by like 2003. Nigga D took it there. He thought it was a joke. He ran through like 20 G's. Thought that I was broke. Stupid. That's what you get for thinking. And eventually found that's what you get for stinking. Blowing up the spot when you rock. Plus if it gets hot, I know you dead for four square blocks.
Come on.
Hit him with the ox to the grill.
1-2, 1-2.
Come through, run through. Gun who? Oh, you don't know what the gun do. Some do, those that know. A real pride. And you think you wanna try it, come around and start a ride. Don't ride regardless, because I'm the hardest rap artist and I'm a star. For real, get up and feel my words. I make curves, spit up and squeal. That's all I've been hearing lately. Take me, wanna duct tape me and make me. Put their brains on the wall when I crawl. Too late for that 911 call.
Come on.
You can stay beefing with a lot of them bluff. But not me, cause I'm a that can get out of them cuffs. I think a lot of them's tough. That's just a front. When I hit niggas like what you want, the battle turns into a hunt. Hit the dog right behind, chasing them down. We all knew that you were but I'm chasing it now. And never give a dog blood. Cause for a brother, have a dog bite. Whatever, all up in your gut. Give it to them all like that. It ain't no love, I do them all like that. Fall right up in their back. Clack, clack. Close your mind, baby, you're sober. Forget it. Have it in front of your building, but nobody knows who did it.
Why? Where my dogs at? Well, why? Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at? Well, why? Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at? Well, why? Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at? Well, why?
Keep you running from the werewolf. Howling at the moon on the roof. No! Get him. 10 months on him. Hope God's with him. Give me the back. Let me spit him.
Baby. Yeah, yeah.
Put it
up. Yeah, yeah. Baby.
Who's that boss? Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you wanna bump and slump with us? We the type of people make the club get full. Who's that boss? Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you wanna bump and slump with us? We the type of people make the club get full.
Many a day has passed, the night has gone by. Till I find the time to put that bomb off in your eye. Total chaos for these playoffs. Thought we was amps and we're taking another route to represent the Dungeon family like Grey Day. Me and my nigga decide to take the back way. We stabbing every city, then we headed to that back cave. ATL, Georgia, where do we do fall, yeah? Bulldogging hoes like them Georgetown Hoyas. Boy, you signed the silly, think my romance sitting pretty. Doing donuts while you suckers like them suckers on Ron Titties. Damn, we the committee, gon' burn it down. But us gon' bust you in the mouth with the chorus now. Say, ah, ah.
push that force. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you wanna bump and slump with us? We the type of people make the club get crunk. Push that force. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you wanna bump and slump with us? We the type of people make the club get crunk.
I met a gypsy and she hit me to some life game to stimulate and activate the left and right brain. Say, baby boy, you only funk at your last cut. You focus on the past, your ass will be your has what. That's one to live by, or either that's one to die to. I try to just throw it at you, determine your own adventure, Andre. Got to a station, here's my destination. She got off the bus, the conversation lingered in my head for hours. Took a shower, kinda sour, cause my favorite group ain't coming with it. But I'm with you, cause you're probably going through it anyway. But anyhow, when and die, went on out and bought it, cause I thought it would be jamming. But examine all the flaws, get walls, get off lit. Sand and it's costly, but that's all shit. Wrote, and I hope I never have to float in that boat. Up shit's creek, it's which is the last quote that I wanna hear when I'm going down. When all said and done, and we got a new Joe in town. When the record player get to skipping and slowing down, all y'all can say is them niggas earn their crown. But until then,
push that bus. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you wanna bump and slump with us? We the type of people make the club get crunk. Say, push that bus. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Slump with us. We the type of people make the club get cool.
Seats 1600 and it will be filled to the rafters. Even if you have a CIF pass, It doesn't matter. You must have a ticket to get in. If you didn't get a ticket, be sure to watch all the action on 47 on your side tomorrow night with Reishi Canada.
Chris Hernandez with a drive on the score. Watch Ash Knowlton put his head down, drive to the bucket, and get two out of it right here. They also throw that frustrating full court pressure on you. Dion I snatching the turnover and scoring. Clovis West used a little bit of everything to beat their arch rivals. Clovis High tonight, final score, 93-73. Hernandez with a nice drive to the hole for a Golden Eagle bucket here. Vance Wahlberg's team doing it with defense, though, off the steal. Eric Norcross lays in the easy score. Clovis West going up 26-5 in the first quarter. Ash Knowlton hits the three at the buzzer as the Eagles cruise into the win column. And they're in the next round with a big victory tonight. Trailblazers down too far to stage any kind of a comeback.
Never let them see a sweat, coach, and never let them see your players sweat all over you. Grizzlies bomb away from three. Steve Alarcon gets the friendly bounce right there, but the Eagles get more bounces than Central. They win 71-50. It's Clovis West and Bakersfield once again for the Valley Championship.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
The Valley basketball finals on the boards, and we will begin in Division I with Clovis West and Bakersfield. The Golden Eagles and their mosh pit nest ready to go. Drillers strike first. James McGill drives, hops, pops, yeah, scores. And Coach Vance Walberg says, all right, time to get going. Clovis West does. Ashley Knowlton with a crossover dribble and the layup. And then it's Knowlton one more time, and this time from outside as he just calmly strolls up and strokes the three. Clovis West wins the D1 Valley title, 67-57.
The focus turns to winning a state title up and down the Valley, night one of the Southern California Regional Basketball Playoffs. And at Clovis West High, the Valley large school champs, Clovis West in a dogfight with visiting Glendora High. The Eagles hoping the power game inside would make a big difference. Charlie Rodriguez muscling strong to the hole. He throws down the jam. Eagles battling from behind. This one went down to the wire. A three-second try at the buzzer off the mark as Clovis West falls 61-58.
Oh! I got to be.